KSB offers you a comprehensive range of reliable submersible borehole pumps and high-performance motors designed to ensure a dependable and cost-effective water supply. Submersible borehole pumps are frequently used in narrow wells. As they are often installed several hundred meters underground, the pump sets are difficult to access. To generate the necessary heads, a multi-stage pump design is usually required. The pump head increases with each stage. However, the increase in pressure also generates an axial thrust which pushes the rotor downwards. The resulting force rises with each stage. To ensure reliable operation, the thrust bearing in the motor must be able to absorb and balance the forces without significant wear. To meet these requirements, KSB developed the UPA Z pump. The back-to-back impeller arrangement on a single shaft balances axial thrust, reducing the load on the bearings to a minimum. The radial bearings and casing wear rings are made of particularly wear-resistant materials to ensure reliable operation for as long as possible. The respective motors are also developed and manufactured by KSB. In addition to optimum efficiency, achieving the maximum service life is also a priority here. The established pressure equalization system and the wide range of suitable cooling systems ensure long-term reliable operation, even in difficult environments. The harsh environment, high pressures, and difficult installation situation involved in draining mines place particularly high demands on submersible borehole pumps. Other applications, such as seawater intake and drinking water supply, have seen similar increases in pump performance demands. The latest generation of the UPA Z was specially developed to handle large flow rates and meet the increasing demand for water worldwide.